If you're in this kind of situation when you're not in East Ukraine,